Hi friends, today we have an awesome personality here with us, Dr. Babak Behboudi, who is the founder of Synchronium, which is the world's first hybrid exchange platform.
Hybrid blockchain platform.
Welcome to Cryptonomics.
Thank you very much, my friend.
Thank you
for having a speech.
Yes, it is really our pleasure to have you here. And we would like to hear from you, like a brief about the project which you are coming up with for our audience.
Thank you for inviting me for this amazing interview.
Yeah.
Our company Synchronium is a technology developing company with headquarters around the world, including USA, Estonia, UK, Georgia, Turkey, India, and Pacific.
Okay.
And our mission, based on our let's say company mission, is to innovating the future by bringing the different aspects of the blockchain technology for the real life and business. So therefore, the company developed some huge platforms, including the SyncroLedger that our CEO, Professor Hermans in the USA, Synchronium USA, CEO Professor Hermans is going to introduce it to the world today. Based on that, on our private blockchain Synchronate, we created a tremendous platforms, including PicChat, the world first blockchain-based messaging system, something that Telegram wanted to create. We did it before, and it's now downloadable, you can get it. And also our RingPay platform, which is a revolutionary hybrid blockchain-based payment system that we are receiving very good feedbacks from the banks here that they wanted to use it. So we decided to make a cryptocurrency exchange too, because, you know, cryptocurrency, by the way, is a means of dealing the value in the blockchain. Let's say in the terms of Internet of Value, when we talk,
yes,
cryptocurrency is an important means of Internet of Value. So therefore, we created Synchrobit, the world's first multi-purpose P2P hybrid digital asset trading platform that is designed specifically for both rookie and professional traders to minimize their risk and maximize their ROI.
For the newbies, like who doesn't understand the meaning of hybrid exchange, can you explain what exactly is hybrid exchange? How is it different from a normal exchange? Yeah.
Technically speaking, hybrid blockchain can generate hybrid exchange, or let's say that and hybrid exchange is based on a hybrid blockchain.
Okay.
So a hybrid blockchain uses the best of both public and private blockchain. So a hybrid exchange takes the advantages of both centralized and decentralized exchanges, mix them in a better manner to make it faster, smarter, cheaper, easier, and better than ever.
Okay, so it will be a combination of normal centralized exchange and a DEX, right?
Yeah, for example, the values are tamper-proof.
Yeah.
And also, it is tremendously fast. For example, Synchrobit core matching pairing system is capable of 200,000 match per second. It is 25 times faster than any exchange you see.
That's so we incredible.
Are, yeah, thank you. We are able to integrate with other exchange that a user with a single account on Synchrobit can be able to trade on 20 other exchanges.
That's very amazing thing.
Yeah, it brings, you know, ease of trade, volume, transparency, liquidity, not for us, for everyone.
Good.
Yeah.
So, can you give some message to our audience in terms of the future of blockchain, cryptocurrency? How is things going to shape up in the future?
Guys, blockchain is not Bitcoin, it's not Ethereum, ETH. I'm a great fan of Ethereum platform and protocol. But please, cryptocurrency is not everything. It is something in the blockchain world.
Yes.
Blockchain is a great ocean. And I'm doubt that even I myself could explore a percent of that. But I'm sure.
Yes.
Your audiences are too genius. After watching this video, they will start to search about us, about the hybrid blockchain, about what these guys are making. And I believe that tomorrow, or the day after tomorrow, maybe sooner, they can create something much, much better than what we created.
Yes.
We started a revolution.
Yes.
Hybrid blockchain revolution. It is evolution of blockchain.
Yes.
I invite everybody join us. We have Synchronium Legacy Program for your information.
Okay.
We help them to be educated on blockchain in blockchain sector with our own funds, with our own academy and our academic partners. I do believe that if they don't just look at the blockchain technology as simple as Bitcoin or don't know some coin, but go inside it and explore the beauty of the freedom, efficiency, transparency, and you know, integrity that blockchain technology can bring for us.
Definitely.
They can create brilliant applications. Yes. That is the future. I expect everybody be focused on that and at least consider that for the next, let's say, 10 or 20 years.
Because for a common man, what we have realized is that even though when we talk about people like those who are not involved into this industry, that blockchain is the future, you should be a part of that, they always compare the potential and future of blockchain with the price of Bitcoin. The price of Bitcoin is down, now blockchain has no scope. A common man thinks about it.
Cryptocurrency, when is listed on some exchange, isn't financial stuff.
Yes.
Like petroleum, corn, or any other financial stuff, every day has a problem because of supply and demand.
Demand, yes.
So we should not blame the blockchain technology why Bitcoin is a day 70,000 and another is 3,000.
Yes.
It doesn't make sense. Blockchain revolution has not been started just to be a cryptocurrency. It's really very bad that we think that all of the board, all of the efforts, endeavors that the pioneers of the blockchain technology, like Vitalik Buterin, other before us, other pioneers, you know, for example, we are not partnering with Dash, these guys, but they think it's just because of a coin. I don't believe in them.
Yes.
I believe that they try to make this knowledge, this technology attractive for young generation.
Yes.
And this Bitcoin, Ethereum, or something, they are incentives for the people to go inside the technology to learn more and to create better stuff.
Definitely.
I want everybody to consider the Bitcoin or Ethereum or Dash or something as incentive.
Yes.
It's not the target.
Definitely. Thanks a lot for the your time and the contribution and the information which you shared with our team.
Pleasure.
Wish you all the best for your project.
Same here.
We're always there with you for all type of support from
Cryptonomics.
Thank
you.
Yeah.